friends. When Dexter becomes the guy, he has his super stuff. He battles no bad vulgar beast and villains who are true. Like Kendall Jack and Cobra King, they rat and be true. I stand by moron lions, and that's about enough. It's Freakazoid and friends. It's what your dentist recommends. To patients who chew gum, this show is really dumb. It's Freakazoid and friends. Dexter's girlfriend's death, and his better name is Stu. The Rivery and Fanboy, the gnomes are quite a crew. Cosgrove and the Huntsman, tell me to chew. And don't forget this Freakazoid, it's a lovely shade of blue. It's Freakazoid and friends, a show that no one comprehends. On a charity depends, on a demographic cleanse. It's totally freaky, Dexter's geeky. The plots are weaky, we're on the creaky, we're strong and leaky.